Hello everyone and welcome to my channel. If you're watching me for the first time, I'm Srinidhi and if you have not yet subscribed to my channel, please subscribe and press that bell to get all the latest news and updates from my channel. Singer Nick Jonas, who kicked off the Remember This tour on Friday with his Jonas Brothers bandmates Joe Jonas and Kevin Jonas, shared pictures of himself unwinding at his home in Los Angeles with a drink in his hand. His wife, Priyanka Chopra Jonas, wished she was with him as she is currently in London for professional commitments. Sharing the pictures on social media, Nick wrote, "Replaying this incredible opening weekend of the Remember This tour in my head as I kick back with nice Villa One Silver on the rocks with soda and lime. Can't wait to get back out on stage on Wednesday night in San Diego. Love you all." Priyanka had an emotional reaction to the post and she wrote, "Miss home," followed by a crying emoji. Meanwhile, fans showered love on Nick, with one even calling him imaginary husband. Many even expressed their excitement to watch him and the Jonas Brothers perform live. Nick Jonas squeezed into a short trip to London earlier this month to spend some time with Priyanka before the Remember This tour. Over the last several months, Priyanka has been stationed in London for work. She finished shooting for the romantic drama Text for You and is currently filming the Amazon Prime video series Citadel, which is executive produced by the Russo brothers, in which she plays a spy. Priyanka's other upcoming projects include The Matrix 4 and a romantic comedy with Mindy Kaling, and a Bollywood comeback with Zile Zara, which features Alia Bhatt and Katrina Kaif alongside her. Stay tuned for all the updates. That's it for today's video. If you like this video, please hit that like button, share the video with your friends and family, and subscribe to my channel for more such videos. See you soon in my next one. Until then, stay safe and stay happy. Bye guys.